this to be true. A lot of them are seen as scum, so they act like scum. Is it any wonder? Look around here, what have they got? They've got nothing.
But that doesn't give them the right, though, does it, to come and smash the place up, does it?
Yeah, I was talking to him. Have I said
I condoned it? You think it's fair that someone's been shot in London for nothing?
What's that got to do with a lot of this happening.
Do you agree with that?
Have you got kids?
The images of children at the heart of trouble and looting has shocked many. And it's members of every generation left frightened.
When you take a look at those pictures last night, you must know some people who were involved in this.
Half of them live around here themselves, and they're just wrecking their own place, really.
Ayo, look at me. Excuse me, mate. Let's have a riot.
And you will find people on these streets encouraging a return to chaos.
Gotta do it.
Why have you got to do it?
Why? Because they're letting all the Polish, all the f***ing everyone in our country, letting everyone do our jobs, and we can't get jobs, so there you go.
But you're not going to get jobs if they're burning down shops here, they're smashing windows. That's not going to make people invest in Salford.
That's up to them, innit?
Here, the work of rebuilding is needed not just for property, but also the community.